I personally focused on whether or not lies were told, and I made a strong case that there was a lot of very incorrect information willfully pumped out to us, and I produced literature such as this leaflet, which says Conservative and Green parties wanted to close 7 libraries. Total nonsense, of course. I think I made the case well that lies were told, but it came back to the point that as a councillor you can't point this out. I would say generally this should never have been brought in front of the standards panel. It's probably cost the public something like £10,000. So ultimately £10,000 has gone to protect the feelings of a grown man, which is the leader of the council. So the result of something like 6 months of investigation, tens of officer hours, thousands of pounds of work, was that I need to delete the tweet and I need to go on a social media training course.
Do you feel that you were in the wrong?
No, I don't feel I was in the wrong. I think if you catch somebody lying, you need to point it out. And I was quite surprised that it got this far, to be honest. I don't think anyone even read the tweet, so I think it's a huge waste of public money at a time when we're cutting adult social care and children's centres.